started from the bottom, now the whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Boys, boys, tell stories about the men. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, I got it. I can turn your boy into the man. There ain't really much out here that's popping up without us. We just want the credit where it's due. I'ma worry about me, give a fuck about you. Just as a reminder to myself. I wear every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team in. No new, no new, we don't feel that. The fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same, I never changed it.
All over the place singing, we will rock. I was here when the sun was over there, now the sun's way over there.
You had it in your eyes coming up and going down too.
Thank you.
Mic check. Check. Can you hear me on the Bears side of the field? Check, check, mic check. Good evening, sports fans, and welcome to Super Bowl Saturday, KFL. This is the senior division, the rock and roll division. Featuring the Bears and the Panthers. The Bears will receive the opening kickoff and defend the north end zone. And now team introductions. Starting off with the Bears, number 7, Gavin Foley. Number 11, Brandon Kissman. Number 21, Lawson Fiscus. Number 27, Kate Burgess. Number 30, Thomas Suter. Number 34, Aiden Hurd. Number 35, Christopher Mathis. Number 40, John Imperato. Number 42, Logan Barker. Number 44, Justin Butler. Number 62, Jeremy LaBelle. Number 65, Riley Young. Number 67, Brent Simmons. Number 72, the birthday boy, Sidney Watney. Number 81, Travis Reeves. Number 83, Owen Propp. Ma. Number 88, Connor O'Brien. And number 99, Davis Law. Head coach, Jim Foley. Assistants, Derek Law, Jonathan Hurd, James Fiscus, Randy Butler. Team moms, Carrie Foley and Cassie Fiscus. Sponsor for the Bears, Optimal Skin and Laser. Now for the Panthers. Number one, Trace Knight. Number four, Grayson Doss. Number five, Desmond Benjamin. Number seven, Josh Manfred Jr. Number eight, Joseph Maynard. Number 11, Irish Prochaska. Number 12, Gabriel McCurtain. Number 15, Jacob Moore. Number 22, Chase Dean. Number 23, Nicholas Majerus. Number 44, Evan Gant. Number 52, Julian Sanchez. Number 55, Caleb Delphin. Number 56, David Benna. Number 62, Julian Fonseca. Number 66, Reagan Salem. Number 80, Colby Cook. Number 99, Bronson Turnage. Head coach, Josh Manfred. Assistants, Lee Majerus, Chris Avil, Kendall Knight. Team bomb, Nahad Delphin. And the sponsor for the Panthers, Bedrock Petroleum Consultants, LLC. We ask that both teams line up on the sideline and remove your helmets. All please rise for the singing of our national anthem. The flag is located at the concession stand area. I would like to say this is my seventh year and last game to call for KFL. It has been a pleasure. We have had two grandsons run through the program, including number 22 for the Panthers, Chase Dean. 7 years. Referees, would you please remove your hats? Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave. Panthers are set to tip off to the Bears in Senior Super Bowl Saturday. Bears recover the ball. First and 10 at their own 48-yard line. Hand off to number 27 over the right-hand side, brought down by number 8, Joseph Maynard. Ball carrier, Cade Burgess. Pickup of, let's call it 4, second down and 6. Ball at the 49-yard line of the Panthers. Foley hand off to number 27 again, straight up the middle. Foley's out to just over the 45 to the 44. Second down and long two. Third down and long two. Hand off to 27. Drop down by number 52. Sanchez, but not before the Bears get a first down. Ball sitting at the Panther 39-yard line. Hand off once again to number 27. Gets down to the 30-yard line where it'll be second down and 1. Hand up off the left side to number 44. Hit and brought down by 1, Trace Knight. Also in on the tackle, number 4, Doss. That'll be enough for a Bear first down located at the 26-yard line of Panthers. Hand off 27 once again. Hit brought down by Trace Knight. Gain of 6 on the play. 5 on the play. Call it 2nd and 5. Burgess brought down by number 55, Delphin, Caleb Delphin. Pick up a 2 on the play. Going to bring up 2nd down, 3rd down, and 4. Bears move the ball down to the 15-yard line, first and 10. Hand off to 27 over the right-hand sideline. Picks up about 3 on the play. Dropped down by number 55, Caleb Delphin. Second down and 7 after a 3-yard pickup by number 27, Burgess. We have a black play is blown dead. Procedure called against the Bears. Hand off straight up the middle to number 27, Burgess. Brought down by number 55, Delphin. The loss of 1 on the play is going to bring up 3rd down and 9. Bit of hard running by Burgess, brought down by big number 66, Reagan Salem. 4th down and a long 4 to go. Right up the middle of number 27 once again. Caught and brought down short of the first down. Close enough for a measurement. Panthers stop the Bears on the 4-yard line. They'll take over on down. Flag stopping play. We have a procedure against the offense. Moving back half the distance to the goal. 1st and 12. Quarterback keeper straight up the middle. Still on his feet. No gain on the play. Second and 12. Pitch back to number five, Dez Benjamin. Dez cuts it up the right-hand side. Run out at about the 8-yard line. Brought down by number 44, Justin Butler. Third down and 7. Hand off straight up the middle to Dez Benjamin again. Putting brought down this time by number 42, Barker. No gain on the play. He's going to bring up fourth and a long 7. Josh back to pass. Complete to Chase Dean. Chase is run out of bounds at about the 28-yard line. That'll move the stick. We have an injured bear down. How about a hand for number 34, Hurd? 25 yards on the pass play from Manfred to Dean. Ball is spotted at the 31-yard line. First and 10. Manfred around the right-hand side of the line. Hit and brought down by number 65, Young. Pickup of 2 on the play. Call it 2nd and 8.
Thank you.
Pitch back to Dez Benjamin, who throws the ball downfield. The number 23 completes the chase right. Down at the 34-yard line of the Bears. Good job, 25 yards on the pass play from Dez Benjamin to number 23, Nicholas Majerus. I tell you what, that's the end of the first period. We are watching a barn burner now. Lots of leather being laid out there on the field. Manfred hands off to number one, Trey Snyder, over the left-hand side of the line. Brought down by number 34, Hurd. Pick up a three on the play, call it second and a long seven. Josh Manford's back, lets it fly. Ball is incomplete to number 22, Chase Dean.
The shot was like inside your line.
Gonna bring up third and seven. It's back to Dez Bryan, getting around the right-hand side of the line. Getting brought down for a loss by number 72, Sidney Watney. Fourth down and 11. Ball setting at the Bear 35-yard line. Andrew's back, pulls the ball down, complete, to number five, Dez Bryan, but that's not going to be enough for the first down. Dez Benjamin's hurt. Bears take over on down at the 30-yard, their own 30-yard line. Hand off to number 44 over the left-hand side. Hitting brought down by number 22, Chase Dean, after a pickup of 9. Second and one, ball at the 39-yard line. Hand off to number 44, Butler. Hitting brought down by number 66, Reagan Salem. That's enough for the Bear first down. First and 10 at their own 40-yard line. And off straight up the middle to number 27. Pick up a 6 by number 27, Burgess. Brought down by number 55, Caleb Delphin. Handoff straight up the middle, breaks it to the outside. It's going to be good enough for another Bear first down. Ball placed at the 47-yard line of the Panthers. End up to the trailback, number 27. He's still on his feet, running hard. Brought down by number 7, Manfred. That'll move the chain. Hit brought down by number 5, Benjamin. No gain on the play. Burgess, the ball carrier. Second and 10. Pitch back to Burgess, fumble in the backfield. Ball goes back to the 44-yard line of the Panthers. Third down and 17. Pitch back to 27. Hit and hit hard by number 55, Caleb Delphin. Also in on the play, number 23, Majerus. Loss of four on the play. Fourth down, ball at the 50. Fourth and 23. Quarterback's back to pass. Ball is complete and out of bounds at the 47-yard line, 48-yard line. Panthers will take over on down. Trace Knight, the ball carrier, pickup of seven on the play. Second down and three. Josh Manford keeps the ball around the right-hand side of the line. He gets down to the 39-yard line, and that'll move the chains. First and 10, Panthers. Make it the 40-yard line. Hand off to Delphin straight up the middle. Met by three Dolphins after a one-yard pickup. And on the tackle number 65, Riley Young. Gain of one, second and nine. Ball placed at the 39-yard line of the Bears. Manford's got the ball, he pulls it down and runs for the flag. Run out of bounds by number 34, Hurd. He's got a timeout with 32 seconds left in the first half. Timeout, Panthers. Josh Manford drops back, touches the ball again, cuts it up the center of the field. He gets down near the first down marker. We have a timeout. Panthers. Nine yards on the run, second and one. Ball placed on the 14-yard line. 21 seconds left to go in the first half. If you're enjoying this game as much as I have, let's let these young men know how much we appreciate it. He got a procedure called against the Panthers, false start. Manford throws out to his left-hand side, breaks it back up in the middle. That'll be enough to pick up the first down. Ball will be placed at the 8-yard line, first and goal with 11 seconds left to go in the first half. Andrew back to pass, reverses his field. He's still on his feet, hit and hit hard, and the Bears stop him. That's the end of the first half, folks.
He's
Doesn't get much closer than this, 0-0.
Thank you.
he needs to drink something.
Kick goes out of bounds without making 10 yards. Thank you. Panthers start the second half at the Bear 45-yard line. Hand off to number one, Trace Knight. Knight still on his feet, running hard, down to about the 37-yard line. Call it 38. Gonna bring up gain of 7 on that play. Second down and a short 3. Hand off to number 5, Des Benjamin, straight up the middle. He's going to be near the first down, brought down by number 65, Young. It's going to be just short of the first down. Part of the ball does make a first down. First and 10 Panthers at the Bear 35-yard line. And off to number 1, Trace Knight, straight up the middle. Hit and brought down by number 27, Cut Burgess. Pick up a 5 on the play. He's going to bring up 2nd and 5.
Yes, man, let's go. Hit your block.
Reverse to number 23, Majerus. Majerus reverses his field. It's caught for no gain. Third down and 5. Manfred back with the ball. Traverses his field. Manfred still on his feet. Got some room down the left-hand sideline. Knocked out by number 72. Watney. First and 10 Panthers at the Bear 15-yard line. Yeah. Pitch back to Desmond. He makes it out to the sidelines where he's pushed out of bounds by number 44, Butler. Gain of 7 on the play. He's going to bring up 2nd down and 3. Ball spotted at the 10-yard line. Manfred pitches back to number 1, Trace Knight, around the left-hand side of the line. Trace is in for a Panther touchdown. Extra point attempt forthcoming. Manfred's back to pass, but he slips and is caught by number 44, Butler. Extra point attempt is no good. With 6:20 left to go in the third period, Panthers draw first blood, 6-0. Panthers kick off. Ball was picked up by number 27. Knocked out of bounds at the 40-yard line by number 12, Gabe McCurtain. Hand off to number 34 up the right hand side. Knocked out of bounds by Trace Dean after a pickup of 13. Had to move the stick. First and 10 Bears on the Panthers 45-yard line. Hand off again to number 34 over the left-hand side of the line. Got two flags on the play. We have holding against the offense, face mask against the defense, offsetting penalties, repeat first down. Pitch back to number 27. Fumble in recovery by number 27. Lost back to the 47-yard line of the Bears. Going to bring up second down and 18, 17. Off the 27, straight up the middle. Hard running, brought down by number 55, Delphin. 52, Julian Sanchez. Pick up of six on the play. It's going to be third down and 11. Ball spotted at the Panther 46-plus yard line. Burgess up the right hand side, hit and brought down by number 5, Benjamin. Pick up a 3 on the play, a 4th down and 8. Quarterback's back to pass. Caught out of bounds by Chase Dean. That's going to mean that the Panthers will take over on downs, first and 10 at their own 43-yard line. Hand off to Trace Knight, straight up the middle, brought down by number 27, Burgess. Pick up a 5 on the play, he's going to bring up second down and 5. Panthers back to pass over 6 to 23. Majerus. Gonna bring up third and 5. Pitch number 5, Benjamin, who turns the right-hand side, gets up near the first down. It's going to be about a yard short. Brought down by number 42, Barker. Fourth down and 1. Gonna be close. Panthers did not pick up the first down. Bears will take over on down at their own 48-yard line. Foley, the quarterback, brought down by number 4, Grayson Doss. Loss of 1 on the play is going to bring up 2nd and 11.
Doss, good job, Doss! Let's go, Doss!
And off of 27, met in the hole hard by number 4, Grayson Dodd. No gain on the play. 3rd and 11.
Grayson, good job!
Quarterback back to pass. Incomplete attempted for number 34. Fourth down and 9.5. Hand off up the right-hand side to number 27. He's still on his feet. Hit hard by number 7, Josh Manfred. Set up by number 11 and number 12, Prochaska and McCurtain. Going to be short Panthers will take over on downs, first and 10 at their own 44-yard line. Manford back to pass, to pulling the ball down, taking it straight up the middle. He's got it down to the 45. The fourth hit brought down by number 21, Lawson Fiske. Five-yard run by number 7, Lawson. We have an injured bear down on the field. Big hand for number 35, Christopher Mathis. That's the end of the third period, folks. What a game we are watching. Well worth the price of admission. Let's hear it from the Bears fans on the other side of the field. Let's go. How about you Panthers over here? Come on, Bears, let them have it. Panthers one more time. Flag down on the play. Manford hit and brought down by number 40, Imperato.
Frankie,
get your block.
No flag on the play. Loss of four on the play. He's going to bring up second down and 14. Ball spotted at the Bears 37-yard line. Dez Bryant takes a direct snap around the left-hand side of the line. He's got some running room. He's turning it down the sideline. We have a flag on the play. Holding against the Panthers. Holding against the Panthers. There's Benjamin to the right-hand side of the line. Heading brought down by number 42, Barker. Ball spotted back at the 33-yard line, where it'll be third and 10 for the Panthers. Manfred keeps the ball to himself. Pass complete to number 22, Chase. Panthers touchdown. Come on, 34-yard touchdown reception from Manfred to Dean. Manfred back to pass. Takes the ball down and brought down short of the end zone by number 34, Aiden Hurd. Extra point, no good. 7:45 left in the ball game. Score is now Panthers 12, Bears 0. Yeah. Panthers have 15 yards marked off for having their helmet off on the field. Ball is picked up by number 34. He's running to the far side of the field. Hit and brought down from behind by number 1, Trace Knight. Hurt the ball carrier, picked up the kick. Bears will start first and 10 at their own 44-yard line. Handoff straight up the middle, hit and hit hard. Gain of 3 on the play. Hit and brought down for a loss by number 52, Sanchez, also number 55, Caleb Delphi. Lost back to the original line of scrimmage. Third down and 9. Hand back to number 34, looking to launch the ball, pulls it down, running outside and brought down by number 5, Delphin. After a gain of about a half a yard, he's going to bring up 4th down and 8. Make it 4th and 9. Foley fumbles the snap. No gain on the play. Panthers will take over on down. Ball at the Bear 45-yard line. Thank you. Manford keeps the ball around the left, right hand side of the line. Reverses his field. He's got a little running room. Gets it down to the 40. Brought down by number 27, Burgess. Gain of 5 on the play, 2nd and 5. Hand off to number 1, Trace Knight, over the left-hand side. Pick up a 4 on the play. Brought down by number 44, Butler. 3rd down and 1. Trace Knight again over the left-hand side of the line. Brought down by number 62, Lubell, but that's going to move the chains for the Panthers. 1st and 10 at the Bear 34-yard line. Manford's got the ball, pulls it down and tries to run it up the field, cuts it back. Brought down by number 27, Burgess. Gain of 6 on the play. He's going to bring up 2nd and 4. 2:33 left to go in the ball game. Manfred back in the formation. We have a flag on the play. That's a 15-yarder marked off for a chop block against the Panthers. 2nd down, ball's moved back to the 41. Timeout, Bears. Thank you. After the football game, the award ceremony will be held on Field 1. Field 1. Manfred back to pass. The rush out of the pocket. He's got running room. Cuts it down the sideline. Fumble on the play. Bears recover the ball. Let's have a big hand for number 11, Kissman. Ball is kept around the right-hand side. Hard running by number 27, Burgess. Pick up a 15 on the play. First and 10, Bears at their own 37-yard line. Hand off to number 27. Hit hard by number 56, David Vetta. timeout Bears. Pick up a three on that play. He's going to start the bring up third, second down, and seven. .112 left to go in the ball game. Number 34 back to pass. Intercepted by number 22, Jake Steen. Panthers take over at their own 49-yard line. Panthers will take a knee. How about a great big hand for the Bears? How about one for the Panthers? And the Panthers are the KFL Senior Division Champions 2013. Final score, Panthers 12, Bears 0.